I just wanted to say I love you. Well, no, I'm not fighting blood caste. I grew up in poverty. Not only that, but around people of a different skin color than I, and I'm far from the skinniest person. To say the least, I was made fun of, so I've always been ashamed of who I was. I never wanted to do anything because I wasn't worth it, but reading Homestuck and the different things, including you, made me realize that I should be proud of who I am. Of my blood color, if you will. So, thanks.
Yes, good. I'm glad I was able to help you realize what a load of BS discrimination really is. Especially over something as arbitrary and superficial as... Wait? Really? And skin color? Really, though? Skin color. That's not even a thing. Do me a favor. If anyone tries to make fun of you for something as stupid as skin color, keep your thumb on the outside of your fist, make sure your wrist is aligned with your forearm, and you are aiming with your index and middle knuckles, and punch them in the throat, because they do not deserve to be breathing the same air as you.